the team has shown an ability when they get into those big games, those challenge games, to produce some of their best effort. They've got another good one tonight, and in terms of a team that's playing really well at home, like Carolina is at the moment.
It's Van Riemsdyk pounding this one to center. Connolly straightened up by Joakim Nordstrom. Rask in transition, bothered by the back check of Eller. Turnover here, and it's a layup. Off the fumble, it's a put away for Rask.
Little miscue, it happens to everybody, and the Capitals just had one, and just like that, it's 1-0.
Lucas Wallmark left it along the boards, gets it right back. His quick centering pass is skated to safety by Chandler Stephenson.
Wallmark, big numbers in the American Hockey League, and scored his first the other night.
Stephenson to Chiasson! He scores!
Everybody likes Stephenson, and this is a perfect reason why. It's his speed wide that separates him from the D, and it's a hard pass.
Shots on goal to this point, unofficially 6-5. Favor Carolina. Smith-Pelly on the go. Has some room. Fire! Score! Devonte Smith-Pelly!
Beautiful release. His perfect timing. He waited, showed tremendous patience, and then he just ripped it. Sort of just wanted to wait till he got a better angle to shoot that puck.
Dmitry Orlov also scored his first ever NHL goal against Cam Ward. He moves back ahead and fires. That one floats wide to the veteran. Rebound, score! He has another one against Cam Ward.
Cam Ward too slow in recovering off the lively boards at PNC Arena. And Dmitry Orlov makes him pay.
Rask, who has the lone goal for the Canes, calming the puck down. Ryan feeds it, puts some sauce on it, and it gets away from Skinner. Williams feed, Rask fires, he scores! Victor Rask.
That's a quick release wrist shot by Victor Rask, who gets his second of the hockey game. They had good control in the Capitals zone. They scored with a 1:31 gone in their power play.
Skinner pulls up, fires, and Holtby makes the chest stop. Chorney lost it. Slot pass, bang! Elias Lindholm.
Just a blast right from the high slot, away from any penalty killer, and Braden Holtby no chance, in and out in a hurry.
Waiting for the breakout to begin. Bowie in no hurry. Forecheck down by Aho. Sebastian Aho knifing to the net. Great poke check by Holtby. Teravainen didn't get that one. The follow-up score! It's 4-3.
This save is made right there. Great poke check. The shot comes wide, but look at coming back. I think it's actually Orpik or the goalie that knocks that puck in, Joe. I don't think it's a Carolina Hurricane player.
Shots on goal unofficially 30-21 in favor of the Carolina Hurricanes. Orlov bombs one in from center. Ovechkin down low right to the cage. He scores! Alex Ovechkin has tied it.
Big moments. The big boys come up large for the Caps. Alex Ovechkin, number 25 on the season. Way to go, Ovi. And he's just tied this baby up.
Jacob Slavin hits the brakes. Leaves it in his wake to Sebastian Aho. Aho fires off the post. The long rebound back ahead. Backstrom's gonna need a breather here. So too Alex Ovechkin through center. Rumbling ahead. Ovechkin fakes and fires. He scores! Ovechkin does it again. Washington wins in overtime.
And now he'll get his breather. What a head of steam and what a dart. Carolina hits the pipe at one end. The grade eight has the legs to come all the way down the other, and a little slick move. The fake, the step wide to get away from the stick of Slavin, and it's a dart past the blocker of Cam Ward.
Alex Ovechkin at 1:57 of overtime snaps home his second goal of the game, 116 multi-goal games in his magnificent career.